Who could that be? What the hell is that thing? Gotta get out of here. What the hell? No way.
You okay?
How did this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids. Hey, wait! Down here! Damn it!
I gotta be dreaming. How could this many people be infected?
There's a helicopter waiting to take you to safety.
What safety? I'm not going out there!
The parking garage isn't far. I can
take you there. The only safe place is in here!
Damn it! It's my turn, bitch!
I think we're in the clear. Oh, come on. Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No, thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this!
Whoa. What are you talking about? Look, you don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way. Get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right. This must be the subway company's offices. Nothing. Is someone in here? Smells like... Oh, I don't even want to think about it. Oh my god. Thank you.
Thank you.
All that leaves is the main power switch.
Carla.
Back again.
Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice.
All right, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Supercop. Consider it done.
Unable to establish route. Please, try again. Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Chill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Thank you. Carlos, do you... Oh, I need to find another way out. I'm definitely burning these clothes. What the fuck was that? gotta get out. Quick.
To the station, take that service alley out in front of the shop, okay? The key's hanging on the wall.
Thank you.
I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Hey, you'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me. Come get some! Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office.
Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. Here we go. up shooting cops. Now. One at a time, take a number. Man, it sucks to be popular.
This will take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Alive. I can't stay here.
Hey,
Come on, you're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
I promise. Tyrell, where's Bard now? I don't got...
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Bard. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll...
Bard. Tyrell. Bard's dead. Is it here? All right, Joe. Hang tight. T, I... Gonna be okay, Joe. Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there. Okay, now the fun sh-
I'm not talking you out of this.
The storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos. Expect trouble.
Be the way underground. How is it no one in the hospital noticed all this?
I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
I think this is over.
Thank you.
Here goes. He got away. What was he doing in here?
This way. We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right. Let's get this done.
Override complete.
I might be able to use this to synthesize the vaccine. This must be what happened.
Thank you. Begin vaccine synthesis. Place the materials in the chamber.
What name is this place? To get that vaccine back.
I don't know how to- They're not going to stop. Promised you this, didn't I?
No! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
It's you! Shoot him!
I can't! I'll hit you!
Do it! You have to! There's no other way! Take that!
Carlos!
Hey, when I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world, that would just be too cruel. What about him?
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
Finally over.
So long, Arcee.
I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.